knows Alfred.
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?